As we're here at the McAllen facility, you just saw a large number of kids just come running across the border. Here they are right here, just came into the country illegally, ran across, just got apprehended by Border Patrol agents. And it's going on all around us. We've been seeing this. We've only been here less than an hour, and we've already seen multiple encounters of people coming across. And now they're over getting processed, probably over 100 people right here just in the last hour that are waiting now to go off to a processing facility, and they're coming into America because Joe Biden has created this magnet where he said the border's open, and look at what's happening. This is out of control.